Topics for me to speak about, an exposition of my experiences, extradition of interference. I'm clearly lit, illuminate the pages with periods, high speeds, fast and furious. No script, just the shit that I did, things that I plan to do. No man that I answer to. This is independent, fuck a trap, rap like an animal. Intellect of ancient Greeks, Egyptians was trained to speak hundreds of languages, displayed us in plain English. Rather have a canvas and paint pictures. Young kid growing up, I was destined for greatness. So scale can measure the weight that I've taken. Damn near back breaking, I know this was late. So 20 years preparation for making tapes in my basement. Listening to the greatest, teach the people beneath them. Love seems to be my only weakness, so I know who to share it with. That's why I go for self and rather spare the embarrassment. Forgiveness if I come across as obscene or arrogant, but this is me, no apologies. Socrates said the smartest man could understand analogies. It's probably why I understand this world surrounding me. Pour a shot of liquor for you, cause I'm feeling right. Toast a glass in the air, here's the life.
I used to know back in the day, same school we used to go. He was a nice kid, but he let people walk all over him and take advantage of his kindness, no confidence. And the girls weren't really impressed with his accomplishments. He was the best in his class, but he just wanted to be liked by the rest of his class. Became a clown, used his humor to conceal a true frown. His grades started slipping, puffing on the piff, telling lies about the pussy he got, cause he was insecure. Went off to college with his V-card, cause the girls in his life left him emotionally scarred. Drifted for 4 years, didn't learn a thing but how to drink Jack and keep his head in the sink. I heard he died one time, falling down the steps. Smoked so many butts that he couldn't take a breath. Rumor has it that he grew up finally. He found his love in music, started getting right. He works with kids now, has a great girl. His head's on straight. Not on top of the world, but he's alright. I forget the kid's name. I think it was Tom or something. Good kid. Here's to life.
Life. A fork in the road that often leads to ruin. Or to greatness, manifest destiny, or a lowly commoner in the eyes of the rich. Life, a series of choices that can achieve dreams, or can crush them, ending in a single fatal night, at the wrong place, the wrong time. Life, a fragile construction built upon the sands of time, that can be sped up or stopped short. Amadou Diallo, Sean Bell, Trayvon Martin. But in the midst of adversity, you can still achieve greatness. Martin Luther King, Sean Carter, Barack Obama. These are the times for you to pick yourself up by your bootstrap and get your ass outside. These are the times to prove yourself that your life is worth living, that you have something worth fighting for, and there ain't a damn thing anyone can do to take it from you. No matter what has happened, no matter your situation, no matter your reservations, no matter your trials and tribulations, no matter your indignation, you must make your proclamation, your dedication to your liberation, the emancipation of your mind, of your body, your spirit, of your heart. Only then can you manifest your destiny and achieve the greatness you know you can attain. Here's to life.